Hope, Billy Preston.
Did you ever want to lock yourself away and pretend that you just don't exist? Cause nothing seems to make sense anymore. Can't find a reason for going on. So you go to your room, shut every window, lock every door. Try to hide the hurt inside. Try to sleep away the pain. And suddenly, a light comes shining through. It brightens the whole world. She lets you know she cares. She's never far behind. Trust me and you'll find she's everywhere. Always there in times of trouble. Would never hurt you. Would not deserve you. She'd never let you down. Oh no. Without her you can't win. But with her you begin to realize. Her eyes, you'll see the sunrise. Just look around you. There's trouble in the air. Look at the people. Doesn't anybody care that the world is coming apart? Just like a heart that's nearly broken. Broken in two.
The way you make those records, that is going to be a big record. Has it already started climbing up the charts and
yeah,
all that?
Well, it's just being released, and we're getting a lot of reaction from it.
I know it's brand new. Yeah.
Yes, it's a good message.
Was I right? Going to be a good message.
It's a good message of hope, you know. The message is hope, you know, and something to hope for.
Yeah, you keep saying hope. Yeah, let's get it. Yeah, hope. Right. Was I right about seven? Did you start at the age of seven, or were you kind of a child prodigy?
Well, I started playing piano when I was 3 years old.
Whoa.
Yes.
You mean really playing what kind of songs?
That was the
beginning. And at seven, how far along were you? Could you really do a tune?
Yeah, I do.
And at 10, did you really debut in the movie?
St. Louis Blues.
St. Louis Blues,
yes,
yeah.
I betrayed the young W.C. Handy, and also Nat King Cole played him as a man, and I played him as a boy in that movie.
Gee.
Yeah.
Was your family musical? We had a family band growing up. We all played instruments. You must have come from that same
sort of background. Oh, yes. My mother plays and sings, and my older sister plays. And
so it wasn't...
We all started in church.
The choice wasn't, will you be musical? It was which instrument would you like to play, right?
Right,
it wasn't,
yeah.
Would you like to play an instrument?
Well, yeah.
But it was in church.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Singing gospel tunes?
Gospel music, oh yes.
My dad's a Baptist preacher, but I never sang in the choir.
You didn't?
I don't think so. I think it was because I wanted to be a soloist. I
didn't want to sing in the choir.
I want to stand out there. I would love to sing. Now, Sarita isn't here today.
Yeah.
Do you often perform with Sarita?
Right, yes.
Will you be doing that more in the future?
Oh, yes. I mean, we're in the process of working on a duet album, and it's coming along really great. She's a fabulous lady.
Great. And you're going to be touring Europe with her soon? Or you
yes,
just,
yes. Yeah. Well, we just returned from Europe, and
meant,
we were there for about 3 weeks, and it was very, very nice.
Yeah. I would love to sort of play Sarita today, since, since she isn't here, you know?
All right.
Can we do a little? Do you know the gospel song, This Little Light of Mine?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
You got a B flat there?
Yeah.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. You know that I've got a home in glory. I'm gonna let it shine. Yeah, I've got a home in glory land.
I'm gonna let it shine.
I'll shine the sun. I've got a home in glory. Billy Preston.